unfamiliar conception whatsoever at mind. Furthermore, the equation E is equal mc square, in which energy is put equal to mass multiplied with the square of the velocity of light, shows that very small amount of mass will be converted into a very large amount of energy, and vice versa. The mass and energy were in fact equivalent, according to the formula mentioned above. This was demonstrated by postrock and in 1932.